multi-million dollar settlement in a lawsuit against Rabbi Bernard Frundel will go forward. The rabbi admitted to secretly recording dozens of women as they prepared for a Jewish ritual bath. Today, a judge gave preliminary approval of a $14.25 million class action settlement. Frundel was sentenced to 6.5 years in prison back in May of 2015 after pleading guilty to 52 counts of voyeurism.